Today I'm going to teach you an easy way of how doing percentage. For example, 250% over here, and then th by 30% by 30 over here. So to find this out, we have to find how many tens are in 250, which is 25. Then we could multiply it by the tens in 30, which is by 3. And you do 5 by 3, which is 15, but here, one here. And then 3 by 2, which is 6. And then plus 1. Whoops. Plus 1, 7. So your answer is 75. Percent. Seven, just 75. Yeah.